Hi, Herbert Birdsfoot here. Today I'd like to show you my very latest invention. I call it my Monster Smart Tester. It's a test because the monster has to figure out how to get the cookies. Now, I'm going to tell you how it works. Now, here's a plate of cookies. As we know, monsters love cookies. We cover the plate of cookies with this clear cover so the monster can see the cookies, but he can't eat the cookies. Now, here's how we test how smart the monster is. The rope is attached to the cover here, then goes up through this pulley, and down to here through this pulley, up here through that pulley, and down to here. So when the monster pulls this, it lifts the cover so the monster can eat the cookies. Now watch this. We pull the rope here, causing it to lift the cover so the monster can get the cookies. Now, let's see if a monster is smart enough to figure out how it works. Shh! Here comes a monster now.
Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Dum-dum. Doo-doo-doo-dum-dum. Oh. Cookie! Oh, look at that cookies in there. Wow. Oh, look at that. Rope tied to cover. Rope go up and through the pulley and down to the pulley and up to the pulley and down. Huh. What happened if I pull rope? Nothing. Look at that. The cover go up. How'd that cover go up? Huh? It's down now. The cover is down now. Hey, wait. I do that with the rope. I pull the rope up like that, and the cover. No, I pull the rope down, yeah, and the cover go up. And I let the rope go, and the cover go down. And I pull the rope down, and the cover go up again. Boy, I'm pretty smart. I do that all by myself. Wow. Monster think that good way to get cookie. Yeah. Monster think of better way to get cookie. Hey-ya! I pull fire out. Cookie, 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 cookie. 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 Cookie.